Look guys, happy Thanksgiving. Just kinda bummed out that I didn't make a Halloween video, so I really didn't want to miss out on Thanksgiving. But I wanna take a minute to kinda talk to you guys. I know today has been kind of an off day for me. I've just kinda been bummed out and not really sure why. Well, kind of an idea, but anyways, I don't really wanna talk about that. But I don't know, I just want to kind of say thank you to you guys for, I don't know, just kind of all of a sudden giving me some support. I mean, I know it isn't anything big, but I don't know, it's been probably a couple months now, but I mean, I really didn't, I never really expected much to come out of YouTube, especially a guy who doesn't really edit his videos or anything, or doesn't really have any cool software to use, and doesn't have any cool thing like a green screen or anything like that to, you know, make any cool videos. And I know most of the popular videos are made by, you know, a lot of times I just make them off my simple touchscreen phone, especially lately, just because they upload faster. Otherwise, I gotta use my digital camera and I gotta find a good place to set it down so I get the right angle. You know, I don't have the money to be getting, you know, like a nice flip cam. I know they discontinued them, but, you know, something like that. But anyways, point is, I just want to say thank you to you guys for, you know, kind of supporting me, because it's only been a couple months, and I've at least jumped 30 subscribers, if not a little more than that. I think I lost one, because I think I was at 45 at my highest, and now I'm at 44. But still, the point is, I think I jumped from 12 to 44. So, I just want to say thank you guys for supporting me, you know, giving your feedback on some of my more important videos. I had a pretty good Thanksgiving. I'm proud of myself. I've been slimming down. Nothing that you guys have probably really noticed, but I've noticed that I'm slimming down. Some of my family members today noticed that I was slimming down. I know a lot of you guys might think that I haven't been a bigger person, but I've probably lost, I want to say, 20 pounds. I want to get down to 175, and I think I'm like 180 or 180. Well, I'm more like 185. I mean, I did eat a good amount today, but not overly stuffing myself, I didn't feel like. So, I hope all you guys had a good Thanksgiving, and that, you guys have some good stuff to be thankful for, and that you just enjoyed the time with your family, and it was, you know, everything that you wanted it to be. I don't know, I really hope that you guys give me some good feedback on this video. I hope that you guys like and stuff, and, you know, just remember, I guess this is kind of turning into a long video, but I guess I want to say this, because, you know, it's a day to be thankful for things. You know, I know a lot of people always have that one family member, or maybe more, that always get along with. I know, for my example, it's my sister. She's only my half-sister. I have only one full brother, and two other half-siblings. I'm the youngest. But I've never really seen eye to eye there, especially since I grew up, you know, and got older. And I'd say, ever since the age of 11. I mean, that's not even really growing up, but that's when I lost my dad, and I don't know, she just started to become, I don't know what the word is, different, in not so good way, but point is, I just remember, they are the only family you got. And, that, as much as you don't want to sometimes, they are your family, and they're always going to be your family. So, you know, you don't have to love them, you don't even have to like them. But I think, you know, once a year, maybe, just consider tolerating them, and being, you know, the bigger person, and putting that smile on your face and say, hey, happy Thanksgiving, or Merry Christmas. You know, both of mine are just, shit, Christmas is just around the corner, so. Alright, you guys. I hope you had a good turkey, like I said. Hope you didn't eat too much, and talk to you soon. All right.